with Off Leash Canine, and here we have Gus and Gretchen. You can see here they're pretty timid. Gretchen actually is probably the closest she's been. We just got her leashed up. They were dropped off for a 14-day board and train program. They're from West Virginia. They haven't been socialized a lot. So you can see here, we have a couple of trainers in the room here. They're pretty scared, tail tucked. She's basically cowering, hiding over here. She's been growling me a little bit. We need to work on building their confidence, definitely stability in their commands, on and off leash. It's going to be a lot of work in the next 14 days, but I look forward to showing you guys their progress. Let's see if we can get anything out of them here. Gretchen, come. Gretchen, come. Good. Gretchen, come. Come. Gus, come. Come. Come here, guys. Come here. It's okay. So, probably not. We got a lot of work to do. I look forward to showing you their progress in the next 14 days. Come on, guys.
Thought I could leave you, 'cause I felt my heart numbing. It hit so deep, I closed my eyes and I just took off running. I turned around and saw the look on your face. So I stay. But I don't need you, and you should know.
and we will watch the flames burn over and on the mountainside. Desolation comes upon the sky. Now I see fire inside the mountain. I see fire.
Thank you. Thank you.